the question proceeded, if the question has proceeded, if the question has proceeded, that we should find the what? The new length. We know that the length is increased by what? 2. We will say that. 2 bracket, 20 plus 2. 20 what? 2 plus what? The width will still remain like that. 10. So this times is between what was 44 plus this times is 30. Which is 41? 74. This would have been the what? The calculation of the what? Calculation of the what? Although this is the new length. By this the perimeter will have been 74. But the question they asked us to find original length. This one is the original length. Which means that they did not give us the length of the original. But they gave us the what? The breadth to be 15. And they are giving us the distance to be 70. We use it to find it. Do you get it? Oh, work here, but I cannot do that. To work it, so you get the 20. You cannot just do it like that. Simplify.
Yeah.
if 1,000 naira, you find the area of the room in square meter. So what is the square of this? You know this 25 is what? It's 25 what? Centimeter. Centimeter square. They say you should change this into meter square. It's going to be what? You have to divide this thing by what? The square. Yeah, that is what? You look for the square root, which will give you 5 meter square. Square. 5 meter square. That is 5 times 5 will give you 25 centimeter square. The answer is 5 meter square. Yes. Oh, walk it. Half. Come on, walk it. Then this one you got it, but half. Come on. And then it's as fine that we'll get me a walk it, yes. Oh, walk it. Walk it. Half. In the city of Jankara, 1 naira is equivalent to this. What is the value of 33 Jankara in naira? 33 times 2.5.
How much is $1?
I have to drink it to the water.
Water. Water.
How many people? Never took lights, they still got it.
He's going to use 17 kilometer. We're going to use 1 liter for 17 kilometer. 1 liter for 17 kilometers. For how many kilometers? We need to use 40 liters. Now, this is the water for 70 kilometers. Now, we're going to use this is the half kilometer to 40 liters. Okay, 40 liters times 17. Because how many liters? This one with this times 28. This times 4 plus 6, 7, 1, 8, 15. So, we're going to use as a space and we're going to use 40 liters of petrol for a place that covers for 238 kilometers. 238 kilometers. Oh man, 14 liters of petrol for an area that covers 238 kilometers. 80, right? 43. Oh, okay. Half the amount of money. Why do I work it? Money. A boy runs 90 meters in 10 seconds. 90 meter low run in 10 seconds. You get it now. We want to know how many meters he will run for 1 second. You first divide 90 by 10. We want to know how many meters he will cover for 1 second. So this one, boy, cover. Under 1 second,
you're going to run 10 green in 10 seconds. Meter. In 10 seconds. What is the speed? So, number one, how many meters make 1 kilometer? Madam?
Eh?
How many meters make 1 kilometer?
How many meters? 100 meters.
100
meters. Make 1 kilometer.
Why divide the 10 seconds? 10 seconds. About that. How about 1 meter per second? 1 meter per second. Why divide the 10 seconds divided by 90? That's okay.
10 seconds divided by 90 meters divided by 10 seconds.
How about divide 10 seconds? By 90 meters. After 9 meters.